So you might need my permit.
Good, because I already am.
Hello. Or Guten Morgen, as it were.
Gotta pee.
No.
Random bathroom molested.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to update my photograph here.
Oh, you missed it Friday.
What did I miss?
We were talking like racist stuff. I was like, no. I was like, okay, stop doing raw. I was like, what is raw? I'm like, random acts of racism.
Because I know how much you love Doctor Who, I do not
know
what you would be like.
Remember the commentary?
Oh my god! Oh my god!
I'm actually writing my own original Doctor Who script for you.
Wait, what?
Look, this is me as the Doctor.
You're a nerd. Oh,
that's awesome.
Yes.
My god. This is freaking awesome. Oh my god. And is this for me?
Yeah, you can keep it.
Sign it, for God's sake.
It's like Chris.
This has never happened before.
Sign it.
Someone wants your autograph.
Shake my head at you, Tatum.
Shut up. It's a brilliant show and you know it.
Talisman's still
trying to get
me hooked. I love
Doctor Who. It's great.
You need to get hooked. You would love it. You really would love it.
That's what these two are trying to do.
Yes, we're trying to get you to watch it.
I understand.
Don't even. We can't be friends until you've watched it.
Power Fist, Doitsu.
Yes, I love that. I love this. This totally makes my weekend. Thank you so much, I'm the Doctor now!
Yay!
I have a TARDIS.
Do you want me to record you, Haley?
Yes.
Yeah.
I don't mind the TARDIS.
I also told the Shadow Followers that you'd be willing to do a Doctor Who trivia panel. They flipped out and they want to roll you in on a TARDIS when you do it.
Yes.
Roll me in on a TARDIS. They could do like, that'd be hilarious, like to have a TARDIS like a sedan chair and they just like. That might be a bit too much, but I would totally do a trivial panel.
I don't know what you guys are talking about.
You should watch the show. It's a great show.
Yes, or, everyone should watch Doctor Who. Make a better person. Shut up.
See, we understand.
I saw an episode. And I'm sure if I knew what was going on, it would have been rife with some.
Yeah, you do have to. You can't just dip into it.
The Daleks and the Cybermen were attacking Earth, and then some chick jumped through a thing, and he pushed her, and she's like, ah!
Okay, you have to kind of.
That's a different episode.
Yeah, you're not going to know what's going on. I'll
give you a crash course in Doctor Who mythology, and then you'll be able to watch whatever episode you want.
Doctor Who mythology.
I can't record.
What do you spill?
No, you got to delete something.
Let's see.
I tried. I deleted like half of my stuff, and not working.
Smile,
Haley.
Just record. There you go, sweetheart.
Thank you.
What was that?
Background music is like
elevated. Dun dun dun. Here, hold this.
It's my name music.
Hello, I have a very serious question for you.
You have a serious question for me.
Very serious.
Do you still think all bluty is beautiful?
I think all bluty is absolutely beautiful. I'm glad I've finally gotten a chance to address this. It's very close to my heart, this issue.
Thank you,
good sir. Thank you for bringing it up.
Also, are you a member of Vic Mignogna's Wonderful World of Crap?
No. I've never been asked to be in his world of crap.
Oh, that's sad.
Sounds like a nature show.
World of crap. That's not. I don't think that's a nature show I want to see.
Oh.
Because it's just like
it's like showing like guano from different parts of the world.
Yes, not everybody films it.
Hey. That was great, you guys.
Oh my god, I love your stocking legging stripey thingies.
That's the rogue.
Huh?
It's supposed to be rogue.
Well, you can also do it, but I just love the stockings.
I was too lazy to spike my hair up.
Stripey thingies?
But then I found a loophole, because in book 18, her hair is down.
Oh, loophole is always good.
Always look for those loopholes.
Oh, they're important.
Yeah. Okay, we should leave now.
Okay.
Bye-bye, Patrick.
Bye, guys.
Yes, Doctor.